minute you walked in the joint, I could see you were a man of distinction, a real big spender.
Corrigan did more for nightlife in Great Britain than anyone. It's impossible to rate him. I would put him with the great showman.
Every man I see.
I have to say that Butler Variety Club probably was one of the pinnacle points of our career, even though we played London Playground.
And we love this, it's marvellous.
I enjoy it. The thing is, we come to where the audiences are, and obviously the audiences are coming here, so we go there. Yes.
I could show you a good time. Let me show you a good time. The minute you walk in.
Oh, that doesn't seem quite badly. It's a living aspirin.
Living aspirin?
Yeah. Great.
Good looking, so refined.
What was special was, of course, James Corrigan. You know, he made the whole thing happen. He was special.
I don't know whether I should say this, but I always fancied trying on Shirley Bassey's dresses. Well, I did. They fitted me, yeah. And they were loveless.